Max, how do you spell your name?
M-A-X Max.
Good job. How old are you?
3.
And what day is it today?
I don't know.
Is it going to be Father's Day?
Yeah, it's Father's Day.
What is your favorite thing about Daddy?
Taking pictures.
You like to take pictures with Daddy? What is your favorite thing that Daddy does for you?
Go to McDonald's.
Do you like it when he takes you to McDonald's?
Yes.
Ooh. What does Daddy do for a job?
He tires.
He works at tires?
Yeah.
And when you grow up, do you want to be like Daddy? You want to be Zuma and Daddy?
Yeah.
And if you could pick any dad in the world, would you pick Daddy again?
Yeah.
Yeah? You like him that much?
Yeah, I think only my daddy.
Only your daddy?
Yeah. And I think anyone else. Oh, is that fun? The one?
What is your favorite thing that Daddy does?
Take me to McDonald's. That's what I said right now.
You're not going to change your mind? And what is your favorite thing about hanging out with Daddy?
Going to McDonald's and eating lunch at McDonald's and hang out and eat and us to eat and I can do the fast there. That's what my favorite thing is.
All right. Do you have the best dad ever?
Yeah.
Okay, Max, thank you for talking to us.
No problem.
How old are you again?
3.
And how do you spell your name?
M-A-X.
Tell Daddy Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Tell him you love him.
I love you.
Happy Father's Day, Dad. One of my favorite things of you is when I was at my baseball game and I got the butt hit win and you were super happy.
You got what?
And when I was playing baseball, I caught the foul ball and stuff like that.
What is your favorite thing that Dad does?
Well, can I say the worst thing my Dad does?
Sure, what's the worst thing?
Poops like 5 times a day.
5? Or 500?
5 million.
Is he always in the bathroom?
Yes.
What is the best thing about Dad?
I already said.
You said of your best memory, but what's the best thing?
Oh, the best thing is that he always chilled in my baseball games, even if I lost.
Do you wish that he was a cheerleader?
No.
That wore a dress?
No.
And lipstick?
No.
Just say yes.
Yes.
Okay. If you had a message for Dad, what would it be?
Happy Father's Day, Dad. I hope you had a really fun Father's Day. Hope you had a happy Father's Day. And hopefully you might be able to do it better.
What are we going to do next year?
More people come in the pool, like only 5 people got in the pool.
Really?
Yeah.
Too many people were busy cooking.
Yeah. Oh, my low dad's tried to buy really open using that same thing.
That was good.
Yeah. And hopefully grandma brings back those uncooked cookies.
No bake cookies?
Yeah, no bake.
Those are pretty good. How old are you?
I'm 12.
What's your name?
Bethany.
Who's your dad?
Josh.
What do you want to say?
I want to say thank you because I don't know, I just feel like you kind of saved me and my mom out of the life that we used to have. And like, you just kind of like made it better. And you were like a really big help. And we wouldn't be here without you. And that's one of the things I'm grateful for is you. Because it was rough then, you kind of came into our life and just we did something so great. So thank you.
That's sweet. What's your favorite thing that Dad does?
I like his songs that he sings in the car.
Like what?
Like, this is a song that never ends. Yes, it goes on.
That's a real song.
What?
Yeah, that's not an original. That's
never heard it before.
That's a Lamb Chop song.
I like all the songs that he sings.
What's your favorite memory with Dad?
Ice skating.
I shouldn't have asked. What do you want to tell Dad for Father's Day?
I feel really great to know that I have another person in my life that cares about me. And that really just helps me. And thank you for always being there when I needed you. Thank you for always talking to me. Thank you for always playing with me and my brothers and making it very exciting and fun.
If you could wish for Dad one thing, what would you wish for Father's Day?
I would wish that he got the top of the America's Hardest thing. No. I would wish that he would the America's Hardest thing.
Like an AVP or something?
Yeah, and I hope he gets the thing that James Brown got.
Oh, you want him to get Manager of the Year? Yeah? Alright, well, what do you want to say as a goodbye?
Thank you. I love you.
Hey, Dad, it's your pillow. What do I want for Christmas?
What?
Air Jordan 11 Concords.
Yeah!
Space Jam Colorway Size 14. Xbox One X. The new one, the faster one. A snowboarding trip.
I know.
A McLaren 720S, if the Xbox One X is not going to happen. So accept that as a secondary option. Okay, guys, it's time for Mom and Dad Trivia. Okay. Max, what does red mean?
Dad.
What does green mean?
Dad.
Go. What does yellow mean? Slow down.
What does orange?
But first we are
getting some Starbucks. I don't know why I took a picture of my crotch there.
I'm sorry, it was my hand.
There you go, that's a much flattering view. All right, so this is my first day of doing a little vlog, saving this for posterity or whatever. Oh, that got bright. All right, so we are headed out. We are going to be dumping off the recycling today. And Max gets the rare opportunity to sit in the front seat, and he is so excited. I want to show your faces. Maximus? Where are you sitting, sir?
Right here.
Is it in the front seat?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I just want to be in the middle. This middle is my favorite.
Hey, Josh. Just wanted to say thank you for being the best dad ever. We love you so much, and we are so happy that you're a part of our family. Bethany said it so amazingly wonderful, but I just wanted to add a few words of my own. Thank you for being a good role model for our kids. Thank you for always being consistent. And thank you for always seeing the best in everyone under every circumstance. We hope that you had a wonderful Father's Day. Good night. Love you.